When the hunters arrive back at the village, they throw the animals onto the ground, and they now belong to their wives. The Warani don't know how to preserve meat. As soon as it has been cooked, they will eat until every bone has been left clean, even if this means they are too full to eat for days. The experiences of the hunt inspire many stories and conversations. A returning hunter is questioned by everyone, and the entire community knows of his success or of his failure.